came about in the early 1900s. Now, your grandfather, it appears from these, started in 1936 here, and we go to 1953 here. This collection covers World Series, NFL championships, and All-Star games from 1936 to 1953. He was able to be a sports writer really in probably one of the sweetest times to be a sports writer in New York. You had the Yankees, it seemed like they were in virtually every World Series. The Giants weren't far behind, and neither were the Brooklyn Dodgers. He also made it to some NFL championships with the Giants as well.